Hello, Windows 10 user. Good news is for you. If you want to install Windows 11, and want to check Windows 11 compatibility, but not able to download Windows 11 health check tool, because Microsoft removed it, don't worry, in this video you'll get the Windows 11 PC health check tool from the official website of Microsoft. So let's download it. But before moving to this step, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, to get latest update in future. To download the PC health check tool, simply open your web browser and search for the Windows Insider Preview PC health check application. Don't worry, I am also give the direct download link of this tool in this video description. You can download it from there. To download it, click on the Microsoft link. Please make sure the title should be same, like this. Now simply scroll down. Here are some instructions to download the PC health check tool. Follow it to download the right tool according to your system. As you can see here, there are three different versions are available of the PC Health Check application. To check which version is supported for your system, you have to follow these steps. Simply right-click on this PC. Now click on Properties. Find system type under the device specification. As you can see here, my system type is 64-bit, means my system has 64-bit architecture. So in my case, I have to download the 64-bit version of the PC Health Check app. The downloading process is same for all versions. Now the downloading is started, it will take a while. The PC Health Checker is downloaded, let's install it. Now find the PC Health Check setup, and double-click on it. Now the installer is opened, and it will perform installation task automatically, so wait for it to be completed. It will take some time, so please be patient. Now the PC Health Check tool is installed successfully. Tick on Open Windows PC Health Check, and click on Finish. The PC Health Check tool will be opened automatically, wait for it. As you can see here, the tool is now opened. To check Windows 11 compatibility, simply click on Check Now. As you can see here, it checked my system as support Windows 11 or not. It's showing errors. If you remember, in previous version of this tool, it shows only errors, not showing details, but in this new version, it also showed the details of the errors and many more. Like my system support secure boot or not, TPM module enabled or not, my system RAM, and so on. You can also check what specification is needed for Windows 11. By clicking on the device specification. So friends, if this video is helpful for you, then like and share this video, and also give the feedback in comment section. If you want to install Windows 11 from the ISO file, then you have to watch this video guide. If your system does not have TPM module, then click on the second card.